is it? Is it real? And what is it doing there? A family in Highland, Michigan believes their house is actually haunted and thinks something is harming their little girl. 7 Action News reporter Alan Campbell went to the home to see for himself.
It happened here in this room as 15-month-old Lily was inside her bed. Caught on camera, something walks in front of her crib, catching Lily's attention. Whatever it is, the family says it needs to go.
It's almost like she sees something that we don't.
It's an image Heather and Josh say is haunting their home.
It was chilling. It was literally a chill down your spine, like that what if factor. Like, is this what I just saw?
Caught on the couple's nanny cam video a few weeks ago, what appears to be something moving in front of the baby crib.
I freaked out. I stopped what I was doing and I ran upstairs and I grabbed my daughter.
Heather says this so-called ghost scratched her daughter Lily and attacked her too.
It scares us that it could do something else. I mean, there was even a morning that I woke up and I had felt like something was around my, like someone's hands were around my neck.
A team of paranormal investigators came in and tried answering some of the couple's questions and concerns. Josh's father, Jim, says it may be someone who lived in this house before.
The story that I was told was the gentleman that lived here originally committed suicide, apparently, by jumping out this window. Which is, of course, one full story down.
The couple says they don't know why this so-called ghost is targeting them, but say they don't want any part of it.
It's not physically just going after her. It feels like it's going after myself, too.
I couldn't get an explanation out of it, you know. So it's freaky, is what it is.
For now, Heather and Josh say they will stay inside this place with Lily until they're able to save up enough money and move out. Reporting in Highland Township, I'm Alan Campbell, 7 Action News.